dreadful heartbeat and is gone, leaving him.
So I was really curious about Nick Cave as a storyteller. I see him both as a storyteller in his music and his song lyrics, of course in his books, but also in sort of a narrative that he have created and around himself for more than 40 years. So I was really interested what would happen if you invite a storyteller like that into an exhibition space and what would come out of that.
This is an exhibition with 8 rooms, and 7 of them is with a sound installation. We have a main speaker system in every room, and they are playing the main musical atmosphere, and then we have placed small speakers around the room to spread out this atmosphere and also to put in some extra special effects that links to the pictures or some of the objects in that room.
We wanted an immersive experience. So we didn't want for people to go around with headphones. We wanted them to be free in the space and have all their senses, even the sort of the back of the neck and the small fibers there, being tuned into what was around them.
Very early in the process, I specified the Maya Sound Live speakers, because I knew the sound was going to be a very important part of the exhibition. So I wanted to make sure that Nick Cave and Warren Ellis have the full freedom to make it sound exactly like they wanted to be. And I knew I could do that with the Maya Sound loudspeakers.
The sound system definitely turned out as I hoped it would, because from my experience with working with sound, it's a very powerful tool in an exhibition setting.
When you do exhibitions, you always try to hide the speakers. And I mean, we of course try to do that here as well. But if you wanted to place a speaker here because that was the best place for the sound, they will find a way to solve the rest of the big exhibition around it so the speaker can be there, because the sound in this exhibition is so important.
This office, we have around 10 different music pieces playing in their own loops. So depending on what time of day you are coming into this room, you will find a whole new sound design for the room.
We have 32 channels of audio, all with Maya Sound loudspeakers. We have, for the loud parts, we have UX40. For the main audio around the exhibition, we use UP4 XP Slim. Then we have the small MM4 XP for the more detailed sound places, like underneath the piano or behind the drum set.
It's a journey into Nick's creative world, but it's also looking forward, both where he is now as an artist and where he sees himself going.